is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy.